Abortion on demand and without apology. Death is basic right. Women can't be free. Abortion on demand and without apology.
Death is basic right.
Women can't be free.
Abortion on demand and without apology. Without this basic right. The state, women decide their fate. Church, not the state. Women must decide their fate.
Not the state. Women must decide their fate.
For all life, your name, for life, you care if women die.
If women die, hey, fuck you! Don't grab this fuck!
Hey! Get off of it! Abortion on demand and without apology! Abortion on demand and without apology!
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with
you. Women can't be free. Abortion on demand and without apology. Without the safety price, women can't be free. Abortion on demand and without apology. Without the safety price, women can't be free. Abortion on demand and without apology.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Pro-life, your name's alive. You don't care if women die. Pro-life, your name's alive. You don't care if women die. Women are full human beings. I will not stop until women are full human beings and look at as stuff. The only way to actually stop a woman, to actually have women be able to look at as full human beings, is with a revolution. To change how we're actually living in the system today. Because living in the system today, half of society is a threat. We should not live in a world where more than half of humanity is oppressed by this fucking system. Where you can't choose what to do with your body, where you can't choose who to marry, where black people can't even fucking walk down the street without the fear of getting shot by a police officer. No. We need to change that, and this ends today. I'm not gonna stop fighting.
Oh my Jesus, forgive us our sins.